So tell us about your game next weekend.
Well, we're getting ready to go, but we're a little nervous. We've heard Greensboro is really nasty with their bludgers, and they might be cheating. They slick their brooms, so it's hard to grab hold of them. But we're really worried, but we're going to get on the bus and just go over there and play our hardest.
Heads down and everything, eyes closed.
Alright guys, we need to get our heads back in the game. You know, they're pegging us with the bludgers. We're not doing it. You need to run faster. Get off your brooms. Get back. Katie needs some water. Kyle! We need some water. Kyle! Just remember, we need to focus. You need to score more. Kyle, come on. You know, try not to get tired out, okay? And we'll be fine, okay? Alright, brooms in.
Alright.
One,
two, three, two,
party! Yeah. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they say there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Okay, we need to talk about what happened at practice the other day.
What? Look, Allie, I'd be lying to myself if I didn't tell you this. I love you. I always have. The thought of you being with that snitch makes me ache like I'm under the Crucio curse. I'm more of a man than he ever will be. I'm a beater. I protect my people. How could you settle for him over me?
Greg, that was a long time ago. I never knew you felt that way because you don't speak to me at practices.
I never talk to you because I've been a Snape, too scared to show my emotions.
Well, I'm glad we're talking now. I've had feelings for you for some time, too. I've just been afraid to put myself out there. I love you, Greg. Like Harry loved Ginny. Like Hagrid loved Norbert. I'm willing to give this a shot if you are.
Allie, you're my everything. Tomorrow, I'll protect you from the bludgers of the slimy Tar Heels. We'll win this, together. Those half-bloods have nothing on our bond.
Greg, I never dreamed I would be this happy. I will stay with you forever and ever. I'll never let go.
Well, we knew there was going to be so much competition, so we wanted to get here extra early. So, yeah, I mean, we're not even allowed to have structures until next week. Well, I was in Cuba last year, and it was such an awesome bonding experience. I mean, like, the camaraderie was incredible. So, yeah, I mean, we just hang out and talk about Harry Potter, and, I mean, I don't know, we had some pretty crazy nights. You know, I mean, Q-ville's pretty much like the Vegas of Duke. You know what they say, what happens in Q-ville stays in Q-ville.
Please tell me it's awesome. All we do is everyone comes around and just party for a couple hours. Just straight party. And then you just make yourself coherent enough to watch the Quidditch match. Woo!
I love getting dressed up for tailgate. I even wore this for Gryffindor.
I loved Quidditch.
Oh my god.
We don't even leave a Quidditch match until we find a snitch.
It is awesome.
And then you go to the match, you get free stuff too.
Get it, Quidditch hoops.
This too.
I love Quidditch tailgate. I can't imagine life without it.
Folks, for those that don't know what's going on right now, the white team is the chaser and has the clawful, and the blue team, they are the bludgers that have the bludgers.
Yeah, usually the bludgers have the bludgers there, Legsy.
That does seem to be correct. The action is off right now, and looks like Duke has the ball for right now. Great defense by UNC there.
You know what they say, me legs, the chaser has the quaffle.
Yes, that is a common phrase, and they are showing great speed down the field. Muffinhead with the ball.
You know, spinning. Muffinhead really has had some controversy this year. You know, questionable results on a steroid there as he lowers his renowned cold shoulder. Wow,
showing
that's
great,
a broken jaw.
Showing great strength there, McGrit. You know, you don't see that very often, size and strength.
Whoa, and then the cartwheel. You know, you don't see a display that beautiful every year.
No, you don't. Duke is looking very strong this year. Right now we are looking at the blue team. The blue team has blue balls right now.
Yeah, this is one of the rare times in life you want blue balls there, Lexi.
Wow, did you see that, McGrit? What a move. It almost looked like he was flying in the air. What do you think about that?
What a move there, Lexi.
Yeah,
he was definitely not flying, though.
Well, some may disagree. But back to the action. And, you know, it looks like this game is, you know, going really smooth. Two great teams out there on the field. And, you know, as the game's closing in, what do you think about the team that has the upper hand?
You know, I really think Duke has the upper hand here. But, you know, the real winner today is the referee. He is looking great out there.
Yeah, you are right about that. He's in great shape.